You are going upstate for your first campaign swing since really 1982, when you lost the Democratic primary to then Mario Cuomo. And I got to ask you, even though I know that you've put this to rest on several occasions, you had some disparaging things to say at the time about upstate. Have you changed?
I did. Wasn't I stupid? Stupid.
Have you changed
and
your
I
mind?
And I said to them, well, it wasn't really a question of changing my mind. It was I said to them in jest. To a reporter who was disparaging the city of New York, and I was conveying to him how the city meant so much to me. But in any event, New York State's one of the great, most beautiful states in the Union. And had I won the governorship, I would have done more for upstate than any governor who, in fact, was elected. Well, it's outrageous. That, it's just a minute. It's outrageous that unemployment is so high upstate.